We're on location. Neil McDonald, Jacksonville State soccer coach, as we get ready for a big three-game homestand for Jacksonville State soccer. It'll start Friday night at the JSU Soccer Field, North Alabama, coming to town. Take a trip back last week, though. You went to Georgia Southern down at Statesboro, lost a tough 1-0 contest there. I think they had a goal in the first 5 minutes. You thought you played well in that one. Then Georgia State, what, third time in a row, I think, a 0-0 draw through overtime. So, but you thought you played well on the road, correct?
Yeah, but we were really pleased with the performance on both nights. Lost an early goal on Friday due to a defensive error, and then we dominated the game and kept the ball really well, controlled the tempo of the game, created lots of goal-scoring opportunities, just didn't quite put them away. I think we outshot them.
16-10.
Yeah, I believe so. Yeah, and so, which is great. If when you're on the road and you're managing to do that, that's an accomplishment. And again on Sunday, it was a much more evenly matched game. But again, we had chances. I think we hit the bar twice. It took a great save off of their keeper early in the second half as well. So, performance-wise, you know, the girls are doing really well, and I think what's most pleasing is we're controlling games and creating more goal-scoring opportunities than the opposition.
You hit the crossbar, you hit a post. How frustrating is that from the sidelines when that happens?
I mean, it's super frustrating, but you just got to keep, you know, telling the girls to keep plugging away and keep doing what we're doing and believe in what we're doing, because it's working. It's just a matter of kind of putting the icing on the cake sometimes.
All right, big homestand coming up, North Alabama Friday. Then next Tuesday it'll be Troy coming in, and then the following weekend you got Samford. So three in-state big rivalry games, and North Alabama off to a terrific start, first year Division I, and they're 4-0.
Yeah, I mean they're a really good team. We've watched game film on them. They were a very, very strong Division II team, and so they've certainly seemed to have, you know, made the step up without any problems at all. They beat Tech last week, I think, 4-0, which was a big shock result. So, we're going to have to be ready for them. They've got some threats that, you know, we've talked about in practice this week about how we're going to take care of them. And then, you know, we just have to play our game. We have to, again, try to control the tempo, control the speed of the game, keep possession of the ball better than they do.
And somebody offensively has got to find a way to get it in the net, I guess, right?
That's it. I mean, that's the final piece of the puzzle for us right now is trying to put the ball in the net. And you know, we had a great session yesterday. We worked solely for 2 hours on finishing. So hopefully at some point, you know, it starts going our way.
And it's a little different, the fact you play Friday night and then the next contest is going to be Tuesday. So a little more recovery time.
Yeah, which will be great as well. I mean, I really... it's really tough turning around Friday, Sunday, physically on the team. And so, yeah, we'll have an extra couple of days to prepare for Troy. And you know, we've got our weekend set up a little bit differently this weekend. And so, you know, we're looking forward to the weekend.
All right. Good luck. Thanks, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Jacksonville State hosting North Alabama, JSU Soccer Field, Friday night, 7 o'clock, and then Troy comes in on Tuesday night at 7, and then 1 week from Friday, it'll be the ladies from Samford coming in to take on our women from Jacksonville State. Remember, free admission for all Jacksonville State soccer. Get on out here on the ladies.